Here's everything that was announced at Google I/O. To kick it off, Google announced AI Overviews, which is designed to gather numerous sources of information and create a more digestible overview for the user using AI. Next up was Ask Photos, a new AI tool for Google Photos, which aims to search through your photos and find images based on what you ask it to look for. Google then debuted AI Agents, a feature still in its early stages, but is designed to act as a sort of personal assistant. We also got a peek at a new Google Assistant dubbed Project Astra. During a short demo, the AI tool was able to recognize code, what neighborhood a person was in, and even where a misplaced item was last seen.
Do you remember where you saw my glasses?
Yes, I do. Your glasses were on the desk near a red apple.
Google announced Gemini 1.5 Pro and Gemini 1.5 Flash. Both are a new version of Google's AI model. Pro will support a lot of the new features shown at the event, while Flash is basically Pro but faster. New search functions were announced, including features like searching via video, planning via search, and contextual search. Next was AI Teammate, which is essentially an AI chatbot that would function as a mock coworker. Finally, Google announced Gemini Nano, a small AI model that can intercept spam calls. That is, if you're okay with AI listening in on your phone calls.